just tenaciously clawing at me. The devious gelatin holding me fast. Miraculous, now you let me lose past. Of stalactites the size of my knees. A slipper of sand on a day at the shore. Nice evening at home and a drink and more. pictures, good words, and I will feed the bones in my room. The echo of the man who spoke. Thank you. think it's time to leave it all behind. I try to find a way to lose something I would say to make it stop. Thank you. glance is always darting when I stroll the avenue, avoiding all the obstacles that terrorize my view. And if you are there with me, I trust you to lead the way. But when you're not, I follow you and always go astray. In the trees, when lunchtime comes, you found your voice. It brings me to my knees. The volume just increases, the resounding echoes grow. Every breath, tighten all my arteries and make one last request. Divine creation hears me and squashes me with fear. I think that this exact thing happened to me just last year.
Thank you.
spent 3 long months on the overseas. Trousers, nicotine, no more. Till I ship it down our precious shores. How was I to know that day? If the wind sat spent me rolls his way. Soon towards me from the east came Wilson and his men on all three. Thank you. stranger, I've been told to expect it. I think I might have said that you're cool and steps. And you could have turned on those after fighting. And that what happened with you. Cause a week is a month that I'm gonna do. When you're reaching, just pushes me further away. With a past and the future precisely divided in by that moment. I decided. Cause a week is a month and an hour.
up into his face. Slender on brown paper ties. Lifting up his head, he feels the sunlight in his eyes. Grasp a kettle top and shoot the breeze, please. Ramble while slop scraper sighs. Tossing in his bed at night, he'll dream until he dies. Operations at the sink, a dribble liquid visible beneath his troubled eyes. Fuse it, tilt it, start to slide. Yeah.
Thank you.
head sink.
Thank you.
Finally, I'm wrong.
so very hard.
If you won't get a refund, if you were afraid. And memories are left hanging by a thread. To what I say, God never listens. To what I say, so very, so very hard. And God never listens. To what I say, so very.
through.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to do a song for our friend Aaron, who couldn't be here tonight, but is here in spirit, so this is for you.
Into your lung and heart, you laugh and laugh and laugh.